chance against the Posse tonight. Man, Stephanie must really hate the Posse. And I don't think I've ever seen anything quite like it.
I really love the taste of chocolate pudding.
Sure,
oh,
you do.
Baby. Look at this, JR.
There's the new WWF Women's Champion.
Oh, my God.
Who won the title in an evening gown match at Armageddon in a swimming pool. And again, the encore presentation of Armageddon on pay-per-view is
the
tomorrow night.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it's for the World Wrestling Federation Women's Championship. Making her way to poolside, she is the new World Wrestling Federation Women's Champion, Miss Kitty!
Oh, man! You can't speak, can you, JR? Can't get your tongue?
Calling me Miss Kitty anymore. They'd be calling me the Cat. And I did win this, so if you don't mind.
What?
The Cat.
She wants to be called the Cat?
Well, she is the champion. I guess folks can call her a lot of things, I would think.
Oh! You like cats, JR?
Yeah, pretty much.
Well, let's exchange recipes sometime. Look at this! Oh, baby!
I'm wondering who her opponent's gonna be, is what I'm thinking.
Who cares?
Well, her first title defense.
There's Stephanie telling.
You've got to be kidding. What do you think? I'm not.
What, Tori?
I'm not.
If you don't, I'm going to make it really rough on Kane tonight.
What is. I'm not even prepared. I have absolutely nothing to wear.
You know what? Go wrestle in your brown panties.
What?
Just go.
You have changed.
I think. Did you hear that, JR?
Well, Stephanie pretty much a strong arm with her. Tori to come out here, or it was gonna. Kane would have hell to pay here tonight. What else is Tori gonna do?
I don't know, but Tori said she didn't have anything to wrestle in, and Stephanie told her to wrestle her bra and panties. What a night! I like Triple H and Stephanie being in charge.
And they are intoxicated with their power.
Her opponent, Tori.
So, wait a minute.
So Tori is gonna have to be. Has been forced by Stephanie McMahon to compete for the WWF Women's title. That's the good news. But it's in this chocolate pudding.
Oh, look!
And the only
Bra!
Thing Tori's got the
Bra! Right. Bra! Bra! And? Come on! Don't skip me off!
Tori was not prepared to compete here, obviously. She got hammered by X-Pac in that cage match last night that Kane and X-Pac were in. I'm sure she's not up to speed here, but in any event.
I just hope that pudding's cold. This is a women's title match. Oh, look at the Cat. Oh, look at the Cat go. In chocolate pudding, JR.
Their bodies are writhing in this chocolate pudding.
Writhing bodies. Pudding. Only in the WWF. This is great.
What has Stephanie and Triple H done to the World Wrestling Federation with this sort of match?
Oh, no, look at him! Oh! Hey, wait a minute, take it easy!
Yeah, well, we're gonna have
We're
gonna have a new champion. I guess it was. Here comes X-Pac.
He's dressed like a frog man. Now I get it. Now I know why he's in the flippers.
X-Pac,
he got a snorkel.
He's in a wetsuit. Maybe this was his idea. Maybe he suggested it to Triple H and Stephanie.
I think he's going diving. Hey, wait a minute. Look at Tori.
She owes X-Pac big time. And Tori has just mounted X-Pac on the outside.
Oh!
And they both,
as it were.
And they both fell right back into the chocolate pudding.
You forgot your flippers, X-Pac. Hey, look at this.
X-Pac fell right on Tori. And the referee just counted down three, so Kitty, thanks to X-Pac, is still the women's champion. Oh, there's a hand. Business is just about to pick up here. Look out! The big red machine!
Oh.
Just threw X-Pac right back in the pool.
Putting everywhere! Look at this!
Oh, it's the Outlaws! Two more members of DX, the New Age Outlaws. They're assaulting King from behind. They've got the big red machine down.
They're putting the boots to him.
Kitty's still the WWF Women's Champion.
Come on, it's the Cat now.
Well, whatever.
The Cat won her first title defense.
she doesn't look like a, well.
The winner, and still the World Wrestling Federation Women's Champion, Miss Kitty!
Oh, I bet she tastes good about now.
Oh, stop.
Excuse me, what did I tell you? I am the cat.
Oh, no!
Oh, no! Kitty just threw Lillian Garcia right in the top of the pudding. Oh, my God. Our ring announcer has been put aside.
Welcome to the WWF.
Oh, she's hot. Man, this is, I got a feeling this is just the beginning. Just the beginning of a hellacious night, and the night is far from over. We are back live on Raw. Just moments ago, ring announcer Lillian Garcia made the wrong ring announcement as it relates to the new WWF Women's Champion.
I tell you, I am the cat.
Oh, yeah. No longer Miss Kitty. She's now the cat.
A very humiliated Lillian Garcia leaving the pudding.